I would like to give a shout out to Pranasoon 7. I got you, man. I got you. We are listening to Hare Krishna, Radha Krishna Bhajan, provided by On The Beat, because you must chant on the beat. Remember, never forget, this is Vama Marga Krishna Gita in Zahizi. Vama Marga Krishna Gita in Zahizi. This is Vama Marga Krishna Gita in Zahizi. Kamaistai stair ritagyana prapadyante nya devata tam tam niyamamastaya prakritya niyataswaya. Those whose minds are distorted by material desires surrender unto the demigods, unto the Orisha Devas, and follow the particular rules and regulations of worship according to their own natures. The Orisha Devas are servants, agents, the Most High, the Summon Bonum. They are cooperating with the will of the Personality of Godhead. So unless the Orisha Deva that one is worshipping, meditating upon, is a pure, unalloyed devotee of the Eternal Personality of the Godhead, then we are missing so much. Yo, yo, yam, yam, tanum bhakta, shadayar chitum ichati, tasya tasya chalam shradam tam eva vidadamyaham. I am in everyone's heart as their indwelling true soul. As soon as one desires to worship the demigods, I make his faith steady so that he can devote himself to some particular deity. Sataya shradaya yuktas dasya radana mihate labate chatata kaman mayeva vihitan hitan. Endowed with such a faith, he seeks the favor of a particular demigod, a particular Orisha Deva, and obtains his desires. But in actuality, these benefits, all of them, are bestowed by me alone. Antavat tu palam tesham, tad bhavati alpa medasham, devan devayajo yanti, mad bhakta yanti mamabi. Men of small intelligence worship the demigods as if this was the ultimate. And their fruits are limited and temporary. Those who worship the demigods go to the planet of the demigods. But my devotees ultimately reach my transcendental, eternal, supreme planet. Avyaktam vyaktim apanam manyante mam abudaya param bhavam ajananto mam avyaya manutamam. Unintelligent men who know me not think that I have assumed this form and personality. Due to their small knowledge, they do not know my higher nature, which is changeless, supreme, most high, beyond all conception. Naham prakasha sarvasya yoga maya samavrita mudoyam nabijanati lokomam ajam avyayam. I am never manifest. I am never manifest. Say it again. I am never manifest. This I am that I am is never manifest to the foolish and unintelligent. For them, I am covered by my eternal, magically creative potency, Yoga Maya. And so, the deluded world knows me not, who am unborn and infallible.